John. Big John.
Every morning at the mine you could see him arrive. He stood 6 foot six and weighed 245, kind of broad at the shoulder and narrow at the hip. And everybody knew you didn't give no lip to Big John.
Big John. Big John.
Big Bad John.
Big John.
Nobody seemed to know where John called home. He just drifted into town and stayed all alone. He didn't say much, he kind of quiet and shy. And if you spoke at all, you just said hi to Big John. Somebody said he came from New Orleans, where he got in a fight over a Cajun Queen and a crashing blow from a huge right hand sent a Louisiana fella to the promised land. Big John.
Big John. Big John.
Big Bad John.
Big John.
Then came the day at the bottom of the mine when a timber cracked and men started crying. Miners were praying and hearts beat fast, and everybody thought that they'd breathed their last except John. Through the dust and the smoke of this man-made hell walked a giant of a man that the miners knew well. Grabbed a sagging timber and gave out with a groan, and like a giant oak tree just stood there alone. Big John.
Big John. Big John.
Big Bad John.
Big John.
And with all of his strength he gave a mighty shove. Then a miner yelled out, "There's a light up above!" And 20 men scrambled from a would-be grave. And now there's only one left down there to save, Big John. With jacks and timbers they started back down. Then came that rumble way down in the ground. And as smoke and gas belched out of that mine, everybody knew it was the end of the line for Big John.
Big John. Big John.
Big Bad John.
Big John.
Now they never reopened that worthless pit. They just placed a marble stand in front of it. These few words are written on that stand: at the bottom of this mine lies one hell of a man, Big John.
Big John. Big John.
Big Bad John.
Big John.
Springtime in the mountains and I'm full of Mountain Dew. Can't even read my catalog like I used to do. I'm sitting in that little shed that's right back of the house. Here comes old Jake with all the hounds, but he's gonna hear me shout.
Oh, I'll go hunting with you, Jake, but I'll go chasing women.
So put them hounds back in the pens and quit your silly grinning. Well, the moon is right and I'm half tight, my life is just beginning.
I won't go hunting with you, Jake, but I'll go chasing women. Women.
Let's go down to the meeting house and wait till they start home. Them gals that live on Possum Creek we'll always leave alone. We'll run them down the corn rows, them sassy little misses. We'll scare them pretty gals to death, we'll stop and throw them kisses.
Well, I won't go hunting with you, Jake, but I'll go chasing women.
So put them hounds back in the pen and quit your silly grinning. All the moon is right and I'm half tight, my life is just beginning.
I won't go hunting with you, Jake, but I'll go chasing women.
Start. But let me tell you before you go, there's one that's got my heart. Don't chase that gal with the yellow hair and wear the dress of green. For that little gal belongs to me, I know she's past 16.
Oh, I won't go hunting with you, Jake, but I'll go chasing women.
So put them hounds back in the pen and quit that silly grinning. Oh, the moon is right and I'm half tight. My life is just beginning. I won't go hunting with you, Jake, but I'll go chasing women. Now I was headed for the general store when a silly thing I seen. They make them in the city. It's called a magazine. I turned to page 32 and look at what I found. Them gals wear clothes that we ain't seen beneath them gingham gowns. Oh,
I won't go hunting with you, Jake, but I'll go chasing women.
So put them hounds back in the pens and quit your silly grinning. All the moon is right and I'm half tight. My life is just beginning. I won't go hunting with you, Jake, but I'll go chasing women.
She kind of breezed into town from New Orleans and said, boys, I'm Big John's Cajun Queen. I didn't come here to argue or waste anybody's time. I just come to get my man from your dirty old mind. 'Cause he moves me. Now where you give up for old Queenie's gonna start. 'Cause I got a powerful love in my heart. So just show me the hole way down in the ground and tell the whole wide world Big John's been found and he's living. So down in the mine without a sign of a light, old Queenie went looking for John that night. She found him there at the bottom of the pit and placed a red-hot kiss on his cold blue lips. He started breathing. She waited a minute and then she kissed him again, and old John got the power of 100 men. Up he come a clawing and a digging like a mole, said, come on, Queenie, we're gonna leave this hole. They started walking. Now a roar from the crowd greeted this fine pair as they both walked out in that cool night air. And up for silence went Big John's hand, and the Queen said, I told you I'd get my man, 'cause he moves me. You can find him today, they're down in New Orleans, Big Bad John and his Cajun Queen. They're a little bit wrinkled from the strain of time, but their love's just as strong as that night in the mine. 110 grandchildren. Now the moral of this story has a real clear omen. Don't you ever underestimate the power of a woman.